I want to say a big shout out to Mrs. Michael's kindergarten class, Rose Acres Elementary. That's
what happens after
school district. We talked a lot about the weather today. I got all the answers on what the forecast should be. The smartest kids on the planet right there. And I'm telling you what, if you're having a bad day, everybody should go to a kindergarten class and talk to the kindergartners because they are just the funnest, funniest humans on the planet.
Did you get nap time too?
They don't do nap time.
They don't do it
oh
anymore.
No, they told me. They said, we don't do nap time here.
They said to me,
you're too big for that.
They said to me, why do you have cracks on your face?
Oh,
pointing to my eyes. Like, oh, that's because I'm old.
They're very honest.
I know, it's awesome.
No filter at all. You know
best.
Exactly what they think.
I'm telling
really
you,
is,
everybody
really
should
is.
Go to a kindergarten class.
Yeah. I totally agree. Great of you to go and spend time with them, Glenn.